If you want to buy cheap Fallout 76 items or boosting services fast and safe, then check out u4gm.com and make sure to use my discount code DEMON for 5% off your entire order. A link is in the description below. What's up guys, Demon Asylum here with a new Fallout 76 video in which I'll be going over a preview for the new 9.5 patch and high-level event Project Paradise, both coming to the game this Tuesday, May 21st. Real quick, if you guys do go on to enjoy this video or find it informative, I'd really appreciate it if you took a second to drop a like on it and subscribe if you haven't already. I also have a great Discord server about all things Fallout 76 that I'd love to have you guys join. If you're interested, the link is in the description. So come this Tuesday, we'll be able to go beneath Arco's Pharma. At this new underground location, players will be able to dive into the latest event for Fallout 76, Project Paradise. That same day, Bethesda is also planning to release patch 9.5, which will contain a number of fixes for bugs that have surfaced in recent patches. Beneath the Arco's Pharma building lies one of the company's most closely guarded secrets, a sprawling subterranean research facility made up of three cavernous labs. Each of these labs feature their own biomes, which created opportunities to perform experiments on a wide variety of flora and fauna. Safely hidden deep underground, this fully automated facility remained safe when the bombs dropped on October 23rd, 2077. Research continued despite the destruction on the surface, and even now the bots who reside within the depths work tirelessly to carry out the company's directives. Now on to how you'll actually be able to start the event. You can join Project Paradise by making your way to Arco's Pharma in the forest region of Appalachia. Head into the building's lobby and access the elevator on the right to descend into the labs. Alternatively, if the event is already active, you can join it immediately from your map by selecting the Project Paradise event marker. During the event, you will get hands-on experience performing producing testing with some of the fauna that inhabit the biome labs. These overgrown environments contain many types of wildlife, and few of these creatures could be considered the cutest or cuddliest test subjects in Appalachia. Stay on your guard because once trials begin, their reactions can make for deadly results. While some creatures may prove docile or even friendly, others will quickly find their claws. Even though it is located in the forest, Project Paradise will be daunting for dwellers who arrive fresh from the vault. You will encounter enemies who are level 50 and above, and all three biomes will require your attention, so even veteran adventurers will find it beneficial to form a group before taking on this event. Those who manage to successfully aid Arco's Pharma in conducting the experiment will be rewarded with some new loot and XP. That's going to be it for this video though guys, let me know in the comments what you think about this new upcoming event and if it's something you're excited about. And as always, if you've enjoyed this video or found it informative, be sure to drop a like on it down below, subscribe for more, and click the bell icon to be notified when I post new videos. Thanks for watching everyone, and have a great day.